introduction. Hello friends, I'm skipping rope. Count the number of times is skip rope. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 times. I'm tired now. Therefore, the data of my skipping rope is 8. Making a note of the data collected is data handling. There are various methods used for data handling. Let us learn some of these methods today.
Objectives. After completing this lesson, you would be able to collect data, record the data using tally marks, represent data pictorially, interpret the data by using charts.
Tally marks are one of the easiest and quickest methods used for data handling. A tally mark is counting the objects or activity in groups of 5. A single vertical line represents a single object. For representing 2 objects, 2 vertical lines are drawn. Each mark represents an object. While representing 5 objects, 4 vertical lines are drawn and a 5th diagonal line cuts the 4 vertical lines. For example, to count 3 mangoes, we make 3 tally marks. Let's do an activity to prepare a tally chart. Flip the coin and see what side of the coin appears. Is it heads or tails? Mark it in the table as shown. Continue to flip the coin for 25 times and for each time, mark the reading in a table. Counting the mark one by one takes more time to count. But by using tally marks, we can skip the count by fives. It is quick to record data while using tally marks.
Count the number of eggs kept in egg rack using tally marks. Friends, the calendar is for the month of January and February. You need to count the number of Sundays in the month of January and February using tally marks. Now answer the following questions.
Another form of data handling is pictorial representation. Let us learn about it. This is a garden with kids playing. Some of them are sliding, some of them are playing on a seesaw, while some of them are playing with a football. You can easily represent the number of children on slide, seesaw, and playing football by using tally marks. This picture is also represented by following type of chart. The chart represents the information in form of a picture. Therefore, we can get information by looking at the chart carefully.
Now let us analyze the given chart. In this chart, 4 students have measured their shoes on the paper. They had cut and pasted the paper strips as shown in the given chart. Now answer the following questions by clicking on the correct options. Summary. Let us summarize what we have learned. Collecting information about various things is known as collecting data. Tally marks records data counting in group of fives. Charts are pictorial presentation of data. Chart helps us to interpret data.